Now, if you look at it carefully, you can see a major difference between the two. As you can see, the one with the shoe polish and the one without the shoe polish, the details actually are slightly better. Look at that. Guess you know how you can weather it and make it a bit interesting. As you can see, I have done the upper part, which coming out pretty nice. The lower part is the original color, except for these gold pieces. Actually, I have repainted. The original one is very orange. I have repainted it slightly yellowish, but with a bit of weathering, perhaps I can bring out the gold. Not necessary that similar to Hot Toys. I would like to have some kind of weathered look. So after this, you will be having a look at the complete product of my weathering scheme. This is how I apply this shoe shine over to the parts. It will actually fill in the all those small creases. As you can see, and what happened is when you wipe it off, you can really see the nice looking effect. Paint all this panel line, which is much more easier. All you need is this shoe polish. It can be any brand as long as it is black color, with a tip brush, and brush it over. You can get this kind of effect. So let's have a look at the completed Hulkbuster custom paint, shall we? And this is how he looks, the Hulkbuster. It actually looks fantastic. Of course, this is not as good as the Hot Toys, but this statue in comparison with my Hot Toys, it does still stands very nice after the custom paint. So here is it. If I compare with the Artifacts statue, Artifacts have a rather dull color, almost a matte color, and it does not really shines, and it does looks a bit rough on the edges. So of course, this one is almost as big as the custom Hulkbuster that I have repainted. So that's it about ArtFX Hulkbuster. The paint scheme is very nice. I managed to paint the gold quite okay. Of course, it won't be similar to my other hot toys. This guy here still looks pretty impressive. So there you have it. Until then, Articulate signing off. Remember to share, subscribe, and spread the love. See you next time.